grew up wanting to be vault hunters, but I'm not a follower like you. I'm a god, and my followers will do anything I ask. Oh, here, quick demo. Hey, you! Cut off your favorite leg.
Vault Irene!
I didn't say vault. He cut off both. Ah, now he's trying to stand on his stumps. One second. They just taste better when they're afraid. What was my point? Oh, right. My followers will die for me. And when it's your turn, I'll let you know. Now run along, superfan. Fix that map for me. Those vaults are mine.
Now that's how you drive!
Yes.
Have us a Donnybrook then!
Ooh! Ooh!
Look at you, a proper gentleman and everything. What's the catch?
Fear not, friend! I am keeping the voices at bay with this mighty cap atop my head!
I'm gonna need that mighty cap.
Oh, no, no! I couldn't possibly part with it! Not right now! You'll have to destroy the mind control transmission dishes first. They're beaming voices into my brain.
You heard the man! Destroy those transmission dishes! I need that hat!
Could feel the mind control releasing its hold! Yes! Keep destroying the dishes so that I can finally be free of the voices! Yes! We're free of those horrible calming voices! I can finally be the skin cupcake!
operative spot!
There's that thieving undie goblin! Get him!
My eye! My ass!
What's in them, but you know you want them. At least that used to be true. Now people want real skag meat and fancy toppings. There's some cacti fruits that'll appease the masses. Gives a spicy tang to my dogs and covers the aftertaste. Harvest some of those succulents and you'll get paid. Right, you're gonna need a special gun to harvest those succulents. I call it the big suck. Well, because they harvest succulents. Whatever, I'm a chef, not a namer of things. I used to be culinary royalty.
Thank you. bullets for you, and bullets for you. Everybody gets bullets!
Is what we call in the biz splash damage. You know, like ground slams and grenades. Anyway, that means it'll knock those succulents right off. Try it.
Ah! Watch your sight, Dad.
Loved a good explosion.
Ammo! Without it, you're just a schmuck with a paperweight. Just don't drop that too close to my machines. Your money is always welcome. You know where to find me.
Decoy deploy!
I've had some of the dirtiest jobs in the galaxy, but not a chef!
Well, being a chef ain't for everybody. Now go grab that skag meat! Meet skags, truffle munch and butt munch. They will munch anything, including you.
That's 12 chefs I killed.
one more, and I've got a baker's dozen!
Grab the meat! For the skag dogs, huh? Still seems weird.
Begging for a barrier! Let's have it. Take that, you ganky knob.
Straight for the goalie.
Quality wanted poster. It really shows off the old blood hand. Started wearing that during blood feud number 2. No, it was 3. That's right. Because number 2 was the time I declared war against a mountain. Guess which one's still standing, bro? Just the mountains! Snagging that picture, but I can't blame them. Those are my trusty Hyperion Red Bar X2000s with Quicksilver Fly and no-rise banding. Oh, best underwear in the universe, bro. The only good thing Hyperion ever gave me.
I killed a guy for a pair of those once. Nice fella.
Just between you and me. They're the source of all my power.
Shh.
Being taken. Ha! Man, we've come a long way since bandit selfies. You know, back when I started my first bandit clan, if you want an image of yourself, you gotta bloody up your face real good and then smash it on a rock. Who do Calypso twins think they are anyway, gods? You know, someone called my pecs divine once? Pretty much the same thing.
We're ready for... And you're dead! Fancy that!
I live for this!
Very cannon!
blood cells!
Alright, now feed those wanted posters into the scanner. Wow, I'm really walking you through this, aren't I?
What a looker.
Oh, come on, I know. Now, let's swap out some of those crabby old COB statues for some of my perfection, as you so rightly put it.
Going up.
Jeez. Thanks, Bald Hunter! You made my dreams come true. I mean, who doesn't want little golden statues of themselves, am I right? You know, we may not have destroyed the COV today, but once they see those statues, they're gonna know who's in charge. They'll know! You hear that, Tyrene? Now worship at the altar of my abs for my name! Is Vaughn!
Ah, Zane, like a fine wine you are.